No matter where in the globe you are, or the years that have gone by since you reached adulthood, if I ask you to recall the sounds of learning, you would most probably think of one of these. And that's what learning sounds like. The first realization that this world is way bigger than your palms. But for some of us, living in a small town in an underdeveloped country, teaching environments can often sound closer to this. In a country where less than half the young adult population has graduated high school, challenge number one to be faced is education of quality. Now imagine if these 10 million teenagers were stimulated by creativity, trust, and safety. How many shy kids would have grown into being the leaders to promote gender equality and stronger institutions for peace and justice? Learning mathematics by calculating musical notes, building our country's history by naming one singer for each decade, writing poems with chemistry metaphors. Project Musa, Music Unites Souls Anywhere, is born from the belief that there is talent to be found within everyone. During the pandemic, education systems often struggle to reach those who need them most, which is the reason why Musa can be a project installed in public schools, even remotely, to promote education of quality by practicing R. There are no financial, institutional, or ethnic borders to whom we take part in these workshops. We have observed that, even on a small scale, setting a specific time to practice art in the presence of mentors can drastically improve one's eagerness for knowledge. Now, if all youth had the opportunity to experience learning through Musa, maybe the sounds of learning would for everybody be something like this.
Destrói, você destrói, diz tudo bem.